Hey guys, welcome back to Active Solutions. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a cheap whiteboard razor. The first thing you need is to get your materials.
Here we go. Now you just apply it to the whiteboard. And there you have it. Cheap whiteboard eraser.